Good morning. I have my hair straightened. Also, I'm nasally. I don't know why. But good morning as I stand away from the light. I don't have my desk organized well at all. Anyways, so I guess I'll just chill here for a little bit. I'm starting vlogging. I almost brushed my hair with this. This is hers, not mine. I am starting vlogging again. I don't feel like much of anything right now. I'm so tired. Also, I slept. My boyfriend gave me a pillow that I loved. He had two. He gave me his extra one. But I think my bed is just kind of awkward, weird or something because it was too thick. And so my neck was like strained, and then I ended up sleeping without a pillow at all. And then I also ended up sleeping, because she was in the bed, on a very diagonal angle completely. So I don't know. Excuse me, because I was so tired probably too. I can't really move. Like there's a big, ow. There's a little thing, in my neck right here. Ow. Oh my gosh. Oh. No, that didn't fix it. Anyways, there's snow on the ground. Oh my god, I was so excited. Day before that, it started, right? Or the day before the before that? I think the day before that. I think so. Yeah, because I decided to drive myself to his place for once in the past few weeks. And of course, that's when it snowed. It's like, really? Really? And I also was hungry, so I didn't Uber on the way and all that stuff. It started snowing then. It was beautiful. We went out for a second to see some extra Christmas decorations. Didn't really find anything. The dollar store was decimated. That was crazy. I forgot it was Black Friday the day before. But also dollar store Black Friday for Christmas decorations. I think it was more the Christmas decorations where like, oh, I'm out anyways. And I mean, how much lower can it be? Like 5 cents? Anyways, I have smoothie on my nose. I just noticed that. There we go. I didn't make myself a smoothie in here. I'm trying not to eat more sugar than that. Wheat and milk gone for at least a week, at least 3 weeks. Up to my birthday. Let's try that. This is awkward. I am out of practice. It's been 4 years, 5 years since I've really done vlogging, but I am embarking on this journey. I signed up for this program, online program, that did not work out for me, so I'm in the process of getting my refund. Out of that, I thought, well, this wasn't helpful at all, so how can I help myself back to this awful place again? This beautiful place, this wonderful place by myself. Except for this time, I also have more support than I've had when I first started YouTube, and a lot more knowledge, and a lot, the world is different too. I'm different, so we'll see how this goes. But I thought, what a wonderful opportunity to start vlogging again, to pump myself up, because that's really useful, to be like on the go and hustling and doing what I need to do. Why am I nasally? Anyway, hopefully pump someone else up, because I know Lily Singh did that for me and her vlogs. She doesn't do vlogs anymore, and that was the only thing I watched from her, and I loved, and it just added so much value to my life. So I'm not gonna replace Lily Singh because I'm not her. I'm totally different and I'm in a different space. But maybe that's also a good thing. Someone closer to where I am at versus someone who's like established. When she started vlogging, she was pretty established. Self energy, outward energy, I think also just creating content and through it discovering what fits with me, what is my brand, because that's like the main issue I had the whole 6 years that I've been trying to do this. Gonna go. I hate that I can't really move my neck this way. I'll keep you up to date, informed, whatever, something or another. It got me off my chair. That chair. Where is it? Can't really see. Alright, well, I'll talk to you later. Cool, bye. Meanwhile. Tu veux me dire ça? Oh, de Diego. Alright, so this is my look for the day. Ooh, there you go. I'm getting a new one. Oh my gosh, your price almost has doubled. It's been crazy. If you want to know what I smell right now, it's this. I smell this because I just put this on and it smells like roses. I love these. I think they might have been discontinued. I don't know. But I love them. I have like different colors. This one's basically no color, although it's technically pink. Let's go do some Christmas decoration shopping, some lamb meat shopping. I forget what else. I invited my mom too, so we shall talk later. That's it, yeah. Joanne, dollar store, Walmart kind of places. Cool. Bye. I'm back. And I still can't really look this way. Got some decorations from Joanne. I have a big project for myself. That needs to be covered in white. I want to get like a fabric, but I need to measure it and make sure that it really is taut and get like those stickies or something. I don't really know. Maybe Velcro? I don't know. And just make sure that it's like really taut, because to decorate this room, that needs to go. And I need to clean the rest of my room so I can decorate. And I'm glad that I saw this before I left. These were before winter, obviously. And now they'll be got some stuff that hopefully it will go with. I think I'll just use this one because the pink doesn't quite go with winter. I don't know. We'll see. Need to get out my already owned decorations. Need to figure things out. There we go. This is so weird. I feel so uncomfortable and my energy is different. I don't have that pumped up Lily Singh type vlog energy. I don't want to force it because that was really not 100% me. So I want to figure out where my energy is. Sometimes I am energized, sometimes I'm not. I also want to use my breath and my voice a little better than I've done in the past. I used to like run out of breath a lot, because I used to be just like bam, 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 and just forget to breathe. So someone found something that is not hers. Chafat. Chafat. Chafatakolo. That chafatakolo. She's thinking about him. Oh. Alright, I will talk to you later. Bye. Why am I doing this? I guess this is my new thing instead of like peace. I don't know. No, it's a no-no. No. Alright, I'll talk to you later. Bye. I am red, apparently. There's a lot of golden candlelight. It has all those different features, so let's go with something that's a little less yellow. Like early morning, maybe? Yeah. Anyways, hello. So we're about to wrap this vlog, today's vlog. I need to get a tripod stand thing. I cannot believe that I never got one in all the years. Oh my gosh, I just thought about how much my favorite goal camera grew in price. I think that's like due to the plastic or manufacturing parts, blah, blah, due to COVID. Yeah. But anyways, so I have some more videos to watch, trying to find my niche. I hate that word right now because it's so clinical and I feel like that's not how I would call it. Because I feel like niche is like the thing inside your area, inside of your passion, inside of your brand, sort of. And it is, but people use it as like a blanket statement for everything. Oh, I have an exciting path. I have some exciting stuff that I started like the first steps of. I also need to finish my grid. So I was going to do this grid thing all the way to December 25th. Basically, it would give me time to pause on content creation and posting on Instagram until I figured out what I wanted, and it would be the transition to that. And since I decided to leave that program that I had joined behind and do things on my own and figuring out my own journey and my own stuff, Instagram is not really my platform. I decided to hurry that up, and now I have this ambitious goal of having it. You'll see if I succeeded in it or not by tomorrow, by when this posts. But I got this idea late in the game. Have it gradually transfer from the fallish coloring filter look, the coloring theme, whatever palette, to the winter. palette. It's kind of hard because I'm still figuring out how to do that on photos and make them actually look decent. You see these, I learned from this one YouTuber, Modern Millie, right there. A little bit of Visco and Lightroom tricks. I also use Snapseed, I think that's the name of it, right? From Google, I think. Yeah, Snapseed, these are like my photo apps, more or less. Snapseed is pretty much like Lightroom. I like it maybe even more. So it has all these tools that I really like. The brush is a lightsaber when it comes to food editing. It's not Lightroom, it's not Photoshop. You're on an app that's free. So it's not perfect, but it's amazingly good, so. If you check it out, it's free, not sponsored, because it's also free to back up. She has introduced me to Visco recipes and Lightroom recipes. Well, sort of. I don't know if she mentioned that, but I thought, oh, does Lightroom have recipes? She might have mentioned it and I might have stored it in the back of my mind and forgot that it came from her. So just watch her video on that. When I apply to my own photos, the recipes that I've seen on Pinterest, I haven't tried her recipes, but I'm guessing it'll be the same issue. My pictures do not look like that. I have yellow walls. I have different lighting. I don't know. I mean, that's all true, but it's frustrating because it's supposed to be your theme, your color theme, and if it doesn't quite work the same, and of course, she also mentions you have to edit it a little bit yourself anyways, fine-tune it. It's really hard. I was, I think, in Lightroom just a little bit ago, and I found it very difficult to look at the aspect that I was editing. So for example, when I was changing the saturation and made it more yellow, it was hard for me to like put it all together. So that's another reason why I don't think Instagram would be my cup of tea, but mainly because of just my own nest of how I relay content. It's not really one little picture. That's been the most concise I've ever been, is Instagram. So yeah, there we go. Anyways, I'm already 6 minutes into this recording. Hopefully all around this vlog is going to be much shorter once edited. I haven't edited a vlog in years. I've done little bits and pieces here and there, but walking up the stairs, thinking, nah, maybe I'll start in 2 days. Maybe I'll start December 1st. I'm gonna push myself to edit and post this. It's kind of painful. It's really weird. You're talking or you're seeing someone who vlogged for every single day for a year or a year and a half through a full-time job, at the same time acting classes, which I find it weird to call them acting classes because it makes me sound like an actress, and I'm not an actress. I do directing, I do editing, video editing, I do production. You find me in my movies, in the short film sometimes, because we needed another actor. Maybe sometimes I'm like, oh yeah, that would be fun. I'm not an actress. I would still edit 2 hours worth of vlog every day somehow. You might think, no wonder you got burned out. Yeah, but I think the main reason was because I just never settled on the ugly word, niche. So anyways, I will talk to you later or tomorrow. Hopefully this like pain, oh my gosh, it hurts so much. Hopefully that will go away by tomorrow. Ooh, angle change, I'm sorry. It will take me a while to get back into doing this well. All right, I'll talk to you later, cool, bye.